Hello, my name is Nisha from Typeito, and today I'm going to show you how you can add captions to your videos in three different ways. In today's video, I'll take you through how you can auto-generate captions for your videos. I'll also be taking you through how you can upload an existing subtitle file. And finally, I will also show you how you can manually add captions to your videos. Click the link in the description to head over to typeito.com. With that, let's get started. So the next thing you would want to do is log into your Typeito account and upload your video. I've already gone ahead and done that to save us some time. The next thing you would want to do is head over to captions right here. This is where you see three different options. We'll click auto generate. This will help us automatically generate our subtitles for our video. So now you'll have to select the language of your current video as well as what language you want to generate your captions in. I want English for both. But Typeito also does have a really powerful translations feature. So if you want to generate your captions in any other language, you can just go ahead and choose the language that you want to. But right now I'm going to leave it as English. So once you've done that, the next thing you'd want to do is select the style of your captions. How do you want your captions to appear on the screen? So you have these different types of styles of your captions. I'm going to go ahead and choose this one right here. Now all you have to do is click start. And give it a couple of minutes while the subtitles generate. Now that our captions have generated, I'm going to quickly take a look to see if everything's in place.
When are you really creative or innovative? When you have 1,000 thoughts, only one, the real game changer. So maybe information is more important. And we are so...
The captions look great to me. So now there are multiple other things you can do to completely customize these captions. You can head over to the style right here. You can change the color of your captions if you want to. You can also change the font. Other things you can do is change the size, spacing, and all of that other things. I'm going to quickly show you how easy and simple it is to do so. So now let's say I want to change up the color from white and blue to probably yellow and black. Let's try that. So now white changes to yellow and blue changes to, let's say, black. So let me move it right here. Perfect. Now, these captions, now the changes you make to this one particular caption will be reflected throughout the video. So if I go somewhere here, you will see that the captions are still yellow and black. Let me go back to my editor to just take a look at all the captions that I've generated. Just make sure everything, all the spellings are right. Everything is exactly where I want it to be. As of now, everything looks good. If you want, as you can see here, and if I want to add any punctuations, want to capitalize a couple of words. All of this is completely customizable. You just have to quickly go through all of them and make sure everything is in place. Sometimes captions do have a tendency to overlap, and there is a warning that is provided. If you don't, all you need to do is move it from here. So I move still and probably put it up here so it makes it makes more sense here. Again, making all the necessary changes to my punctuations as well. Let me just quickly take a look at all my captions, make sure everything is in place. Now, all I have to do is click export and I will have a video with hard-coded captions. So let me go ahead and do that. Now that we've generated our captions automatically, let's take a look at how you can add subtitles to your videos if you have an existing SRT file. So all you have to do is click this option right here and choose the language of your current video as well as the language that you want to generate the captions in, which would be English for both. The next thing you would want to do is choose the style of your captions. So I'm going to go ahead and do this right here and add the SRT file from my desktop right here. It should take just a couple of seconds for the file to upload and the subtitles to appear, as you can see. Perfect. Now I'll just quickly take a look at all the captions to ensure that there are no spelling mistakes. Everything is in the right place. If I want to add a couple of punctuations here and there, remove this comma. Once you've done that, you can head over to style to completely customize these captions, to change the color, the font, and all of that. Let me show you how you can change the font of this. So right now it is this. Now let me go ahead and change it to a font I like. Perfect. The changes you make here will be reflected throughout all your captions. In a matter of seconds, you have uploaded your captions and hard-coded captions to your video. And now we can quickly preview the video to see how it looks.
But have no meaning. And you can measure data but you cannot measure an idea. Because when are you really creative or innovative? When you have 1,000 thoughts, only one.
The captions look great. Now all I need to do is click export, and now I will have my finished video. Now let us see how you can manually add your captions to your video. So all you have to do is click the third option right here and choose the language that your video in, as well as the language that you want to generate your captions in. English for both. I click next in style, and this is where I choose the style of my captions. Let me go ahead and probably choose this one. Now, what does adding captions manually to your video? Probably works best for like a short video where you can just quickly go through the video and type in the subtitles manually one by one. So this is how you would go about adding captions to your videos manually. You would just play the video for a couple of seconds at a time and then type out the captions. So let me show you how to do that.
What is an idea?
So that is my first caption right here, which is, let me just click this right here and type in, what is an idea? Question mark. Awesome. Now, let's see if that has been placed perfectly. I can also adjust the duration of these captions right here. So if you want to make sure that the captions are there till 3.5 seconds or 4 seconds, that can be completely changed and determined by you. So let's just quickly take a preview to see how it looks.
What is an idea?
I want this captions to disappear when it's right there, so I'm going to move it right here. Now, let's add the next caption.
What is a thought?
What is a thought? As you can see, it is quite simple for you to just, especially if it's a smaller, shorter video, for you to just quickly listen to your video and then type in the captions. This makes sure you have complete customizability. You're able to choose how long or how short your captions won't need to be. So once you're happy with how it looks, all you need to do is click export. And that is it. We just saw three simple and easy ways in which you can add captions to your videos. I hope this tutorial was helpful. Adding captions to your videos is simpler than ever with the help of Typeito, and it no longer takes hours to hard code your subtitles to your videos. If you like this video, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up and subscribe to our YouTube channel for more tutorials. Thank you so much for watching. See you next time. Bye.